And you shouldn't have to pay for your